76.
Al and I have done this to prove a point.
No, we haven't.
Just as Al defended himself against me, a sturdy fence is a great way to defend your home. The best way to keep out dogs, cats, and a pesky neighbor. Now, the good thing about a fence is you don't have to be a master carpenter to build one. A big plus for you, Tim. So I said, this is a classic alternate board fence. And one of the first things we want to show you is how to keep that fence plumb. For that, we need a jig. Tim, a jig? This will help keep your fence plumb as well as help with spacing. While Al's fiddling around this plumb, I'm going to discuss another way to stop a pesky neighbor. You guessed it. Electrical shock. To demonstrate that, we've installed invisible dog units.
We have?
Yes, right in the foyer. Now, Boom Fool wears a special collar. When attached to him, it activates the fence. Now, if Foo-Foo were dumb enough to try to stray off the property, he gets a mild correctional shock. This will work on that pesky neighbor if you get more of the collar. Al, won't you be my neighbor?
I don't think so, Tim.
All right, let's get back to building the fence. We're going to need more slats here, so you'll walk over there and grab those slats for me.
Okay.
We can use that to get the gate ahead of that.
Sure thing.
Could you give me those nails there, Tim?